Incumbent Democratic Senator Gary Peters has declared victory in Michigan's Senate race.
As a stronger country and a stronger state, and understand that that's who we are as Americans. And it's my commitment to bring that spirit every single day that I show up on the floor of the United States Senate.
Well, Peters won more than 80,000 votes over his Republican challenger, John James.